extraordinary for Almighty Allah, most merciful and most compassionate. My dear all friends, before starting off today's lecture, I would like to ask you all, same like usual, to like my video, subscribe my YouTube channel, and not forget to press the like button of my YouTube channel to receive all the notifications of my new videos. My dear all friends, as you all consider today, we are going to present a lecture about giving advice. My dear all friends, it is really an important lecture in English communication. As we all know, that communication is one of the most important part of English language. If you want to have a good communication, then always try to learn the update English phrases. Okay, my dear all friends, today I'm going to present you some update on some new English phrases that is really important while you want to export or advise someone. In case you're going to advise or export someone, or in case when someone is asking you to advise them or export them, you can use from these phrases to export them. Also, not only the phrases which are used to give advice to someone, we also consider reasons. It means if you do not do this one, this will happen. Or if you do these things, this thing will happen to you. Okay, dear all friends, the first phrase, which is really important phrase, that we can use them to give them advice or to give advice or export someone, on the time you can use from don't forget to or remember. For example, don't forget to study more because you're going to fail an exam. Pretend that you are a teacher and you're teaching in an academic. In case that the students are not trying more, you're asking them to try more because the day after tomorrow, you're going to have an exam. For passing that exam, you're asking them to study more. Don't forget to study more. If you did not study more, the reason is going to be in case you didn't study more, you are going to fail an exam. And next one is, remember, if you don't want to fail an exam, you should study more. And the next one is, make sure you just pretend that you're leaving home and one of your family members are staying at home and you're asking them to turn all the electricity, all the lamps off. And you can use from this given advice phrase. For example, make sure you turn all the lamps off. Pretend if you did not off all the lamps or all the electricity, in case you didn't off it, you're going to face with lots of troubles. And next one is you should. When you're asking someone to do another person something on a time, you can use from should, because should use talk about obligations. You should study more. You should study more because you should get the first position. It means you, whenever you're asking someone to do something without any excuses at the time, you can use from this advice. Also, sometimes you can use them whenever you want to command. You should study more because it might help you to get good qualification and to get good jobs in the future. And next one is never. When you want to ask someone to not do anything on the time, you can use from never. Never say lie, because lie is going to destroy the word which you are going to make in the future. Okay, my dear friends, it was our today's lecture about giving advice. I hope you learned and enjoyed some new things from our previous lecture. In case of facing with any comments, any question, or any suggestion, you can write it down in my video comment section. Take care of yourself. Be blessed. Allah Hafiz.